Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to my channel. And this is something I wanted to share with you. This is for the ladies. You see these underwears right here? I picked them up a couple of days ago. I went into Ross department store. And, you know, these are Hanes underwear. They're cotton. They feel so good. I couldn't resist. They were like $2 each, but these are the only ones they had. If they had more colors, I would have picked them up, but they sell them at Target, Walmart, so I will be checking them out. I have tons and tons of underwear, but cotton is very good. You know what I'm saying? I have some that's cotton, but you know, as I said, I put a little weight on, so, you know, my behind spread a little. So, all the nice, sexy ones that I have, most of them are not fitting right now. And I decided to get me some cotton, you know what I'm saying? Plus, it's hot over here, so cotton underwear is good to wear. You know, the crutch is cotton, everything is cotton, and they feel really good. So ladies, when you get a chance, make sure you pick up some Hanes underwear. Hanes underwear, I'm serious, they are so comfortable, and they have them in different colors. I just happen to have these three colors because I didn't see anymore. But like I said, I will be going into Target and Walmart to check them out, you know, and get me some more colors. Plus, these underwear, they last for a long time. It's so weird because over the years, you know, growing up and stuff like that, I never had so many underwear in all my whole life. Like I said in a prior video and in my book, my mom, she used to take material and make my underwear, you know, cut them out and put elastic in the waist and elastic in the leg area. So that's the kind of underwears I used to wear. They were comfortable. And, you know, like I said, we were poor. So, you know, I never really got to wear store brand underwear until later on when she came to this country. You know, she used to buy us clothes and all sorts of stuff and send it back to my great aunt. So, you know, now that I'm grown, I remember those days. So, you know, I stack up on underwears. I make sure I have more than enough underwears. So the cotton ones are very good. And I will be getting some more, some other colors. And, you know, my sister-in-law, when she was visiting, she was looking for underwears, cotton. I have to tell her about Hanes because she said her doctor told her she need to wear cotton underwears. So I have to tell her about Hanes underwear. And it's not just for little girls and big girls. It's for grown-ups, you know, grown women. And it's a very good brand. Hanes have been out for years, for years. I never bought Hanes underwear, nothing before. But believe it or not, I'm going to be buying some more. The brand is great, great. So, ladies, all young, in between, little girls, mothers, go out there and purchase some Hanes underwear. They even have the tank tops that go with it. I have to check the tank tops out. You know what I'm saying? They have them in different sizes. Small, medium, large, extra large. Right now, I'm a large. That's like a size 12. I wasn't a medium, but like I said, I put a little weight on. You might not see it on my butt because it's in my gut, but the butt do have a little weight on it. So just go out there and buy those Hanes underwear. Be for real. Make sure you go out there and get them, and they're not expensive. They are not expensive. $2 for one, that's a darn good price. So hurry up and run out there and get them. I don't think Hanes is going anywhere because Hanes been around for many years. But still run out there and grab some and wear them, and you will feel as good as I do. So have a pleasant evening, folks.